Now come to the second question, comprehension activities. In the comprehension activities, complete the sentence under A using the right phrase given under B. Have you look? You have look at your book on the page number 44 that there are complete the sentence under A using the right phrase in given under B. I have write down on your blackboard on the answer. He walked up the street with his head. The answer is in the air. He walked up the street with his head. When the walker is passing on the road, at that time his face was walking towards in the upwards in the sky. So he walked up the street with his head, in the air. He did not. The poet has described did not in the four times. He did not see the car. He did not look left. He did not look right. At that time, what did he do? He started to run without looking. Both left side and right side, the walker is walking on the road. So he did not see the car. He did not look left. He did not look right. And he did not take care. So he started to run. Then he heard his friend cry. A loud voice, his friend cried, accident, don't have an accident. Now come to the second question B. Answer the following question choosing the most appropriate answer from the option. There are four options. You have choose one option and this option is the most appropriate answer from the option. Okay, very good. So the question number one, he walked up the street, road, bridge and a park. Can you tell me? He walked up the street. The second question, you in the poem is used for the dash. I had also learnt you that in the second stanza, the poet has also described that you. You means in the poem, you is used for the readers. Readers means you have also you. Then the third question, he heard his friend, yes. There are four options. A, laugh, sing, talk, and a cry. He heard his friend cry because the friend was, did not, while the friend was walking on the road, he did not, without looking left side and both side, and he was running on the road. So at that time, his friend was a cry by hitting of a car. So he heard his friend's cry. Then if you want to cross the road, you should look. The poet has also advised while we have walking on the road that we should obey our traffic rules. If you want to cross the road, you should look left, right, front, both left side and a right side. So the answer is both left side, both left and right side. Now come to the, listen to the first stanza and fill in the gaps. He walked up the street. He walked up the street and with his head in the air. He did not see the car and he did not take care. He did not look left. He did not look right. He started to run. Then he heard his friend cry. Then come to the question number C, true and a false.
The poet wants us to look left and right when we walk up the street. The poet wants that when a passer or when a person was walking on the busy road, at first he was looking both left side or right side. Yes or no? Yes. So the answer is true. The answer is true. Then the second question. The poet is serious about the safety of our life. If the poet is not serious, or suppose we are not serious, serious about the road accident. Suppose when we are walking on the busy road, that we without looking both left side and right side, then what did we have done at that time? So there are many vehicles walking on the roads. Cycle, motorcycle, vehicle, or many other. If one vehicle is hitting by, then your life is being dead. So you have looking both left side and right side. So in the stanza, in the poem, the poet is very serious about the safety of our life. So it is true. It is true. Next, his friend did not take care of himself because his mind was unmindful and his mind was upwards in the sky. He did not know that a car was coming towards of him. Then his friend did not take care of himself. That is false. Then question number IV. We should look up to the sky while walking up the street. Students, can you tell me while we are walking up the street, we should look up to the sky? No, we should not look up the sky. We should towards the road, not look up the sky. So that is false. Then question number B. One should look where she is going. Suppose we want to going on a busy road. Then we should look both side, both left side and right side, both front side. If some vehicles coming, if some vehicles are coming towards him. So one should look. Suppose one person should look where she was going. Yes, that is the true. One person should look where she is going. Very good.